I'm harmless. I wouldn't hurt anyone. I wouldn't rape you. And it turns out almost all of them are, you know, sexual offenders of one kind or the other.